गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन,
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड मॉर्निंग
गुड
मैम।
मॉर्निंग।
गुड
सो वी
मॉर्निंग
आर
मैम।
गोइंग, गुड मॉर्निंग, स्विच ऑफ योर माइक्रोफोन्स। काजल मैम, प्लीज नोट
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
दैट दोज चिल्ड्रेन हु विल जॉइन आफ्टर दिस टाइम, प्लीज राइट द नेम्स। सो नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द एक्टिविटी और द गेम्स ऑन मल्टीपल्स। We have already learned about the multiples, right? Can we just revise it? I'll call the name of the children. They will only answer me. Reva. Yes, Reva. Can you tell me what are multiples? Reva, switch on your microphone and speak. What are multiples?
Multiples are
Advika, it's already announced. 89 page number. What are multiples? Can you give me a simple example?
Multiples are,
yes,
tables,
yes, tables of what?
Two.
Table. Yes. Can anyone explain it clearly? Yes, Ishana.
Ma'am, multiples are the tables of numbers like 2, 4, 6, 8. That's like.
Yes. In easy words, we can say that multiples are the table of that any number,
any
right?
Number. Yeah.
Yes. Aheli, am I right? Yes, yes, Pruthvi, you want to say something on that?
Multiples are the products you get when
after multiplying the numbers.
When the multiple is multiplied by itself.
And other numbers also, then the product which you get is the multiple of that number.
Number.
Right? So now on the multiples, we are going to play some games. This game's only worth when you learn the tables thoroughly. Okay? So first we start with the simple easy tables today. But if you want to play this and recall this, and if you want to be good in this, so you have to learn the tables thoroughly. So first our topic is we are going to do the games on multiples. Next we are going to learn today the common multiples, that what are common multiples and how to calculate the common multiples. So the rule of this game, on page number 89, you can see, I will also present my screen to you all and I will show you the page number. Just guide me whether it is visible or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, it's visible.
Yes, ma'am, it is visible.
Wait a minute, my dear. Till here, you children have completed?
Yes, ma'am.
My screen is visible. Page number 88 is visible on my screen?
Yes, ma'am.
So, what was the answer? Monto is waiting for
you.
Mouse.
And the answer was mouse.
Yes, so this way you can make different quiz and you can play with your family members so that it will sharpen up your how to learn the tables and you will memorize it. Now, moving ahead on the page number 89. On this game, can you read it? Can anyone read this from their book?
Yes.
Aheli, can you read it? What's written there on the page number 89?
Can I read?
Pruthvi?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, read.
Montu cat is waiting for somebody.
No, it's page number 89 today.
Ma'am, can I see?
Yes.
Cat stands in the circle. To play this game, everyone stands in a circle. One player called out one. The next player says two. So on, a player who has two call out three, or a number which can be divided by three has to say meow. Instead of the number, one who forgets to say meow is out of the game. The last player left is the winner. Which number did you replace with meow?
Yes. So, Aryan, can you tell me what do you understand with this?
Ma'am, like first we had said 1, 2. And then when we will get to 3, we have to say meow. Then we then more multiples of 3, like 6, 9. So like we will say 5. Then we will say 4, then 5, then 6 on 6.
Then at the place of 6, we say meow. Like, yes, like so everyone, yes, I will explain you again. Now be ready, be alert. I will explain you again. So in this, what is that? That we will say the numbers, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. And how we will say, I will, sorry. I will, you everyone, will open their people's column, right? Can you all see my people's column when I will open? Can you all see this?
Yes, ma'am.
People's column is visible to you?
Yes, ma'am.
People's column, which child is visible first?
Ahili.
Then Arav, then Arna, then Arush, then Advika, right? So?
Yes, ma'am.
So my name is also there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So first, if I start, I'll say 1. Then Ahili will say 2. We are doing the multiples of 3 now. We are going to play this game with the multiples of 3. We start with the small tables and then you can play with the big tables also. So first we are going to start this game with the table of 3. So if I say 1, Ahili will say 2. Arav will say, not say 3, he will say meow. Then Arush will say 4, Advika will say 5, and Ahmed will say meow. If any child will forgot to say the meow and will say the number, that child will be out of the game. So, Shana and Aryan, please note, if any child will say the number wrong or will forgot to say the meow, you please be remember that which child is out, so that child will not play this game.
Okay.
Can we start?
Renu, ma'am, this game is like we say 5.
Swara, switch on your camera.
Ma'am, in this there will come on Arna and Ahmed only. Meow.
Arna and?
Ahmed.
No, it's keep on going. No, we are, how many students are there? 34.
One can be out also. Ma'am, one can be out also.
Yes, when they will out. So it's keep on, see, multiples have learned they are endless, unlimited, right? Keep on multiplying, not up to 10 only. It is not up to 10 only, not 3 tens are 30 only. It will be 3 elevens are 33, then 36, then 39. It will keep on increasing, right? Okay. So we start this. So I'll start with myself first. 1.
2.
Meow. Ahili,
meow.
Please turn your microphone on, everyone, so that we'll be quick for you to say the answer.
Meow.
1.
2.
Next, Arna. Arna Agarwal. If you are not particular with
me, I can't hear proper.
Okay, next, Arush.
Meow.
Ahmed.
Meow.
Why meow? Ahmed is out or not, Aryan?
Ma'am, out.
Because he has to say some number, right?
Yes, ma'am. 7.
Yes. Out. Next. Anubhavi.
Ma'am, can you explain the game again?
8.
Hey, wait a minute, children. You have to. We are revising the multiples of three with one game. In this, we start with the numbers 1, 2, 3. If you get the multiple of 3, you have to say meow. Understood, order?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, next child is Anubhavi. Aru, switch off your microphone. When you turn, turn, switch on. Everyone, switch off your microphones now. I can hear many voices then. Yes, next. Anubhavi. Anubhavi.
Ma'am, Anubhavi, hold it.
Aryan.
Meow.
Aryan Agarwal.
Meow. Ma'am, meow.
Aryan Agarwal.
10.
Daksh Patel. Devanshi.
12.
Meow.
No. Because you have to say 11 because Daksh Patel had not answered.
Well, Daksh Patel has answered now only. Then Devanshi has.
Okay. Then Devanshi is in. She is out or in?
Ma'am, in because Daksh has 10. 11. Then Devanshi has 10.
Dheer. Dheer.
Meow.
Ishana. Dheer is out. Yes, Dheer is out. Ishana.
Dheer is out.
Ishana, which number you have to say?
Ma'am, Dheer, I have to say that as Devanshi was Devanshi said Daksh said 12 now.
Daksh is 11, Devanshi said 12, and Dheer is out.
Yeah, ma'am.
Then because your chance is coming now, Ishana. You have to say the number.
Yeah, ma'am. Ma'am, it's 13.
Eva.
14.
Next child, which turn is this, please? After Eva, Jaiwal.
Meow.
Meow.
Kajal, ma'am.
14.
Kannan.
Ma'am, my turn.
Your turn will come with the alphabetically. Kannan.
Ma'am.
Josh, you say?
Ma'am, 17.
Kannan, switch on your microphone and speak.
Ma'am, meow.
Krishita.
19.
Mantra.
Ma'am, I've just joined, so I don't know what to do.
Mayank.
19.
Mayank. Maisha. Maisha, and children, be active.
Ma'am, yeah, Maisha said 19 and Mayank said
Mayank is out,
19.
Yes, Mayank is out. Maisha?
Meow.
Maisha is out or in? Ishana, check.
Ma'am, as 19 was her, so she wants to tell
20.
20.
But she said meow.
Yeah, so she's out.
Means you children are not active. Nishika. Nishika, please tell the number. Om Patel. Om Patel. We will go quickly. If you not answer, the chance will go to other child.
Everyone is confused between the numbers.
They have not learned. They don't know how to go sequence about. Om, you tell me.
21. That's
Preet. Preet.
Ma'am, 20. Meow.
Ma'am, Preet is out first. She said 20.
My moment. Preet, go down. Om said 21 and Preet said 23.
Pruthvi, fast.
Ma'am, Nishika has answered.
Yes, Nishika has answered.
23.
Pruthvi?
Yes, ma'am, right.
Okay, yes. Poor.
Yes, oh.
Children, you are not at all active in your activities also.
Ma'am, yes, said meow.
Reva? Reva? Sara, I will call the name two times only.
25.
Swara? Swara? Tejasvi?
Meow. It will be.
Very good. Vivan Patel?
Meow.
Wrong.
Vrushika? Vrushika? Out. You still... Yes, Malhotra?
24.
How come after 27 the 24 will come?
I'm wrong.
I'm out.
Wrong. So, now you can notice that how many children are alert, how many are active, how many interested to do these activities? Can we do one more time with table of five?
Yes, ma'am. I am not at all wrong.
Yes, ma'am.
Can we do it
one more time with table of five? Okay. Now yes, be quick, be smart, be particular. So let's see.
Ma'am, but if other chance is there and someone other is only telling.
No, see, if any child's chance is coming and that child is not responding.
Ma'am, I can't be a proper anyone.
Chance we have still.
See,
like if right, Ahmed sir,
still don't understand what we have to do.
I will explain it again. We are revising the multiples of numbers by doing the quiz. So, if you
ma'am, I can't be a proper.
If we are revising the multiples of 5, so we start the numbers 1, 2, 3. It's given on your page number 89. Also, if you read, you will better understand. It's given that you start this game with the numbers 1, 2, 3. And suppose if you are revising the table of 5 or the multiples of 5, so, when the multiple of 5 comes, you will say the meow. And this game you can change with the different words also. Right? You can play with the family members. You can tell them when the multiple of 6 or whichever the multiples you are revising.
I will just say 56.
Yes, you can tell them this also so that you can jump on the table multiple of 5. So, they will jump because this... This game you can play with your family members in circle also, right? Here we don't have that much facility, so we are doing in this way. But you can play with this and you can make the different words or different things or the different activities to do on that multiple, right? This way you can frame your own questions also.
Excuse me, ma'am. Those who are out and asking, they can play this
yes,
game.
Yes, now everyone will play. Everyone will play. And see, everyone will open their chat box so that you can see whose chance is coming. If Aheli is the first child, and after that, Arav Palaskar will switch on this microphone and be ready. I don't need to remind that this child will speak. Ishana and Aryan, please take care. Are they active in playing? Otherwise, make them out. I will not
call
them now. This time, I am not going to call the names.
Okay, ma'am.
They should be active by their own by opening their people's column and be ready with their chance.
Okay, ma'am.
We are doing with the multiples of 5. So, I will say 1. Next.
2.
Next.
3.
Next. Next.
4.
Next.
Meow.
Next.
6.
Next. Next.
8.
How comes after 6 the 8 comes? Anubhavi, 7. You have to say. Next.
Ma'am, wrong. 7. 8.
Next.
9.
Next. Next.
Ten.
Ten. Yeah. You are out. You have to say meow at the place of ten.
Ma'am, my chance is out.
Next, next. Ishana.
Yes, ma'am. Devanshi.
After Deer. You have to
say. Okay, ma'am. 11.
Next.
12.
Next.
13.
Next. Next, next, fast.
14.
Next.
Meow.
Next. Next. Please, fast. Next.
19.
Next.
Ma'am, how after 15, 18 comes? 16
yes, Daksh came in between only. Next, Maisha. Out.
Ma'am, I didn't get the number.
Next. Be alert, be active. This shows how much active you are in class. Next. Prithvi.
16.
Next.
17.
Next. Next, please, fast. Next. Tejasvi, Swara. Please, faster.
Okay, my is...
Ma'am, is Swara.
No.
Next, Vrishika. Yes.
Meow.
Okay, so I think few of you only understood how to go about it.
Yes, everybody was doing wrong.
Yes, they are not at all active in their activities also. We can say that.
There were connectivity issues, so I could not hear anything.
Okay, now you can play these games and enjoy it. Now turn the page. And on page number 89, it's given that write 10, any 10 multiples of 5. So do it by your own.
Am I can't hear you?
Jaiwal, you switch off and switch on your microphone.
Ma'am, we have to write it in the notebook.
Ma'am, after the class, write in the book only.
Ma'am, what?
Page number 89.
Yes.
It's given, write any last line of your textbook, write any 10 multiples of 5. Any 10 you will write in the book only.
Textbook.
Turn the page, page number 90. In this page number 90, I will show you my page. Just a minute.
Hello.
Yes, in page number 90, you can check in your books also, children. Yes, it's given that dice game. As I told you to bring the dice in the class, two dice, right? Why two dice here? See, I also have two dice with me. So why I told two dice in this?
Ma'am, see, I also like these dice.
Yes. What you have to do in this game, in this on this page, there are four circles. Means there are four players. Each player will take one circle. You can play this game with different. Please keep your dice down, Arush. And listen what I say. This game is also based on multiples. In this, what you have to do is, in your book, there are four circles. But you can play in the notebook also, where you make the different circles and you can play with many people. And but remember that there should be one circle for one person. In this, there are four circles. Choose any one circle. Fast, choose any one circle.
I have choose red one.
Yes, choose. Don't tell me. One dice, you cannot play with one dice, Kanan. So now what you do, you have to throw the dice. Throw the dice. Now just check. Either you can take, if you, I got 0-4. So I can either I can make it 0-4 or 4-0-40. Okay. You can make it in any ways. If you got 3-4, two dice, one is 3, one is 4. So yep. You can make it 34 also or 43 also. You can read it in any of the way. Now, for example, Aryan will tell me, Aryan, what is your numbers on your both the dice?
32.
32. Now check, 32 is a multiple of which number?
It is 2.
If it is a multiple of any number, you write it in the circle. Okay.
Ma'am, I got 3 and 0.
3 and 0, 30. So 30 is a multiple of any number?
Ma'am, 30 and 10.
3, 10, 5. So it's a multiple, right? So you write it in the circle which you have choose.
Okay.
This way you can play with your family members and take 10 rounds or 5 rounds or depend on you. If you have less time to play this activity, you take 5 rounds only. If you have more time and want to enjoy with your family members, you take 10 rounds.
So then we have to write first or we have to write the number.
That number. You have to write that number which you
got. Then I have 22.
Wait, now 22 is a multiple of any number?
Yes, ma'am. 2, 22,
11.
Yes,
so it's a multiple, right? So that 22 you
ma'am,
will write
I have
in
got
the circle.
Ma'am, I got 40.
Ma'am, I got 37.
Okay,
read.
Now 37. Devanshi says 37, right? Is 37 a multiple of any number?
37, ma'am.
Is 37 a multiple of any number?
Ma'am, I got 30.
Ma'am, I got
37. No, na. If you get these type of numbers, 37, 43.
Because in
dice is 7. Yes. Yes. It is not 30. They will not show 37 number.
Ma'am,
64.
If it is 43, right? For example, Aru, switch off your microphone. If you get 43, 43 is a multiple of any number?
No, ma'am.
In that case, you will not write this 43 in your circle. Right? Or if you want to change it, 34 also. So is 34 a multiple of any number?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. In that case, you can write the 34. So I told you, you have to change the numbers and then check whether this number is a multiple of any number or not and then write in the circle. For example, I want to show you on my this. This is my circle. Everyone, there are four children or four people are playing with me. They all will by chance will play this dice game. And for example, if I got 42 number and either I read it at 42 or either I read it as 24. If first I check with 42, if it is a multiple of any number, then I no need to go to 24. Yes, yes, it's a multiple of number, so I'll write in my circle. Then the chance will go to next person this way. Again, the chance will come to you. If you got 63, is 63 a multiple of any number?
Yes.
So I write it here. I can change it 36 also. And I can
Now I got 36.
36. So 36 also a multiple. So we write. So in 10 rounds, if you get many, you can make many numbers. So that person is the winner. Understood?
Ma'am, but I got 66.
You got 66. Yes, 66 is also a multiple.
Okay. Ma'am, we have to write the multiple of 6, 4,
no,
5,
no,
and
7. No, you have to write your number which you got.
Ma'am, but in 6 table, 4 table, 5 table and 7 table.
Yes, it's coming, no? It's a multiple of other numbers. It means you have to write that number. You please read this carefully. First, I will read this for you and you will understand it. Throw two dice together. What are the numbers that turn up on the faces of the dice? Make a two-digit number using them. If it is a multiple of any numbers, written next to the circles. Write them in the circles if it is a multiple of any number. You can write it in that circle. Then it is your friend's turn. Then everyone's turn will come. The one who can write more than numbers in 10 rounds is the winner. Understood? For example, I have 3 and 2 on a dice. If I make it 23, it is not the multiple of any number. But if I will make it 32, it is a multiple of number. So I will write 32 in my circle. Right? For example, if I got 23, if I make it, I got 2 and 3. So either I make it 23, then it is not the multiple of any number. But if I make it 32, then it's a multiple of number. So I will write 32 in my circle. It's my choice how I have to take this numbers, right? Understood now? Yes or no, children? Please answer me.
Ma'am, your voice is breaking.
Yes, ma'am.
No, your voice is not breaking.
Yes, ma'am.
Kajal, ma'am, my voice is breaking. Okay.
No, ma'am.
So now come to the our next topic, that is common multiples. We want to learn the common multiples also today. Who will tell me what do you mean by the common?
Multiples in both, like in 2 it is 6 and in 3 also, so it is a common multiple,
yes,
of 2 and,
yes,
3.
Common multiples means the numbers or the multiples which you get in both the numbers. If it is common multiple only, they will give you to compare in any of the two numbers, right? For example, see, if I say multiples of 2, so you will write all the multiples of 2, 2, 4, 6. Wait, I will stop my presenting. Now, am I clear to everyone? So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, keep on writing, because as a multiples are unlimited, so these dots means you have to keep on writing the multiples. So if I say now multiples of 3, you have to calculate the common multiples between 2 and 3. So write the multiples of 3 also first. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. Tell me, what should I write next?
18.
What should I write?
18, 21, 24, 27, and 30.
Unlimited, they don't have any limits.
So now, ma'am, 2 and 3 have unlimited common multiples, because in that 3 that have even
every number, every number have unlimited multiples, so they have unlimited common multiples also, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So now we can check that which are the multiples which are in both the tables.
Six.
Then
10 and 12.
then 12.
Ma'am.
Then
18.
Dear, please do not disturb the class and sit.
18.
No, ma'am in between.
18.
Please read properly.
18, 24.
18, 24. If I write the other 18, numbers of 2, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24. So next will be
18.
So I'll write 18.
24, 36,
what does all means? Can 36. We stop there or we can keep on writing the common multiple?
We can keep on writing because multiples are unlimited.
Yes, multiples are unlimited, so the common multiples also unlimited. But we never ask, or in your exam, it will never come to write as many multiples as you can write, or as many common multiples as you can write.
Like an LCM.
So they will give you a limit, right? They will give you a limit. Write the first two common multiples. Write the first five common multiples, or write the common multiples before they can give you, right? Write the, in this question I can make, write the common multiples of 2 and 3 up to 20. So up to 20 means before 20, which all are the common multiples of 2 and 3, you have to write that only. Are you all clear? So now tell me, which are the common multiples of 2 and 3 up to 20?
6, 12, 18. 6, 12, 18.
12 and 18 are the common multiples of 2 and 3.
3.
Clear? So always you will get the limit how many common multiples you want to write. For example, I will ask few questions. Write the first five common multiples of 4 and 5. Can you please solve it in your notebook and tell me the quick answer? Write the first five common multiples of 4 and 5.
20, 40, 60, 80. And 100.
I know. Can you please write the answers in the chat box, children, fast? First five. Riva, you have to solve it and give me the answer. First five common multiple of 4 and 5.
Am I given?
Yes. Now question is, first write the second common multiple of 3 and 6. Which is the second common multiple of 3 and 6? Write the table of 3. Aryash Malhotra, solve it. Write the table of 3. Write table of 6.
Ma'am, 12.
Second common multiple is 12. And the first common multiple is?
6.
Yes. Only why Aryan and few children are only active?
Ma'am, you said to write in the chat box. So I'm writing 100 times in the chat box.
Ma'am, I also.
Okay. Write the first two common multiples of 2 and 4.
Ma'am, 4.
Ma'am, 2 and 4.
4 and 8.
2
four
and 4.
4 and 8.
4 and
8. 4 and 8,
yes.
4 and
8. And we have to write in chat box.
You have to write in the chat box. Write in your notebook. Solve it. So on the basis of common multiples, I'm going to send you the Google form. Do it on the same day. I'm going to lock that Google form.
Then you have given one thing wrong in the second word.
Yes, yes, I have explained that in the beginning that I have corrected. You can now see your scores.
Am I given?